Hi, I'm Chante, and I'm here to tell you about Heron Hall's news headlines. Chicken and chips is one of Britain's most favourite after-school snack, but is it healthy? The number of asthma sufferers have increased over the last 10 years due to air pollution. On Tuesday, the 14th of March, was a Pie Day, and many teachers were pied in their face. Manchester City knocked out of the Champions League after losing 3-1 to Monaco, and I'm going to pass you over to Nyae with your weather forecast.
Hello, I'm Nyae, and today I have the weather report. In the UK, temperatures vary from 7 degrees in the north and 8 to 9 degrees in the southeast. In Ireland and Scotland, it is more rainy and windy. However, in England and Wales, it is more calm. Let's look at tomorrow, weather. As you can see, there's a long strip of rain going through the whole of the UK. However, in London and Cardiff, same as Thursday, it is very calm. I'm Nyae from BBC School Report. Thank you for watching my report.